Ladies and gentlemen, the autumn graduation ceremony of the Auckland University of Technology for the Faculty of Health and Environmental Sciences is about to commence. My name is Wendy Horn, I'm the Deputy Dean in the Faculty, and it's my pleasure to be your MC today. And I request that you please turn off your mobile phones. Will you all please stand while the official party enters the auditorium? Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests and staff, we're about to welcome our graduands. I request that you remain standing while this procession enters the auditorium.
Haere mai ra irungai te kranga aroha o te whānau, whānui o te wānanga aronui o tāmaki mar kaurau. I runga I te kaupapaka whakahirahira, ara te whakapōtaetanga o ngā ākonga. Ko piki nei ki tēnei taumata o te mātauranga, haere mai, haere mai, haere mai rā. Tēnā hoki koutou ngā mātua, ngā whāia, ngā tūpuno, ngā hoa me ngā tini whanau ngā kua tau mai nei. Ki te tautoko I tēnei kaupapaka whakahirahira. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
Tai. iraro. Tui ai te here tanga te karongo te pō karongo te ao. Ti he mauri ora. Ka huri ngā mihi kā kōtou ngā mātua maha. Kōtou mai nei. Ki ngā whānau. Ki ngā hoa. Ki ngā kai a whina. Kōtou. I hara mai nei te whakanui. Te whakamana. I ēnei. Te ara whakahirahira. Kōtou hia nei te pōtai morātau. Te ara kōtou. Tēnā kōtou. Ngā maioha, mauru, te huhia i kiru ki a kōtou. Nau mai, hara mai ki te whare wānanga, aronui, o tā maki makaurau. O tiraia, te reo, tukua no kōrua, e ngā kaikaranga, tēnā horu. Tēnā no koe te reo, te rangatira, rongonui, o tau mai nei wanga i a mātou, John, tēnā hoa. E te manukura, o te kaunihira, tēnā hoa. Te piki manukura, tēnā hoa. Ki ngā hoa, tēnā koutou. Huri ngā, huri ngā, tēnā tātou katoa.
Ladies and gentlemen, Derek McCormack, the Vice-Chancellor of the Auckland University of Technology.
Distinguished guests, family, friends and whānau of the graduands, friends of the University, I join with the Chancellor and Council of the University, with the professors and faculty staff members, with the student president, and with the officers and officials of the university in welcoming you all to the 2006 autumn graduation of Auckland University of Technology. I give a very special and warm welcome to our previous Vice-Chancellor, Dr. John Hinchcliffe, and his wife Laurie and son Willie, who are with us today. But my most special welcome I reserve for all of you seated down the front who will graduate today. This is your day. We honour and congratulate you on it. For each one of you, graduation marks the successful end of a journey of accomplishment. For some, it will have been arduous. For some, it may even have been filled with doubt about whether you would ever reach the end of it. For all, we hope, it has been stimulating, a journey of transformation in which you are filled with new understanding of the world and a new confidence in yourself. But of course, your own journeys don't end here. They go on. Today, you enter into a most significant group. That group is the group of all the people who have graduated with a university qualification. These people throughout history and all throughout the world have made a huge difference. Now you are joining them to play your part in making a difference for the future. Today you are no longer our students. You become our graduates, and indeed our ambassadors, for you will bear our name, and we as your university will be judged by you and your impact in the world. We have every confidence that you will do us proud. And so we join with your families and your friends and your supporters gathered in this great crowd here in the hall today to say to you, well done and go well. It is now my privilege to introduce the Chancellor of the University, Sir Paul Reeves, to make the first award of this ceremony by conferring an honorary doctorate of the university. Sir Paul Reeves.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Clarence Hinchcliffe was born in Wairoa, Hawke's Bay. He attended Nelson College and graduated with a Master's in Philosophy from Canterbury University. He completed his formal education